Today, we'll be talking about what lives in the Sonoran Desert. The first thing is a lizard called the banded Gila Monster. This is a shy creature that doesn't like people. If they feel threatened, they will strike out and try to bite. Their colors vary and are a mix of red, orange, pink, and black. This is a warning sign to stay away from them.